I've got a 99 Dodge Cummins 24 valve NV4500. Just got it where it'll crank. Dually. Perfect seats, believe it or not. Very rare. Of course, the bezel forks right here go in it, but perfect seats. That's stuck. Scott. Can't hardly see it in the video, probably, but 260,000 miles. Dana 80, dual rear wheel axle. Get a video of it driving. Crank it up. Running smooth. Absolutely no blow by. I haven't attempted to move it yet, so we'll see how this goes. Well, the back's up. Bastard. So far the thing runs amazing. Overdrive. Fifth gear. Runs pretty smooth. Runs clean. There she is.